Now let's discuss few special cases. Special case, I have just written type 1 for us. Now type 1, what to do if AP is given finite terms. Okay, so first of all, a small recap for all these things. Can be if sum is not known. Okay, so these are the two cases. Now number one, when sum of AP, then now, for three terms, take A minus D. Now, why so? Suppose that it is given that sum of the three terms in the is any number, then if you are taking three terms as A minus D, A and A plus D, in this one D and D we can easily get. That's why this makes sense. Now number two, for four terms, always go with this one. Okay, for five terms, A minus 2D, A minus D, A plus D, A plus 2D. For six terms, now to the sequel or to the sequence, you can easily go for the other terms. This was one. Number two, when sum of AP is not, when sum of is not known, always go with, because some certain other conditions will be for solving the question, then always go with term A plus this was simple some investigation part for the special type of cases.